subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Congress Party President Rahul Gandhi has turned very keen on Telangana and wants to strategize the Lok Sabha elections. Rahul Gandhi is upset with the Telangana Assembly results as the Congress Party has created the Telangana state and suffered a humiliating defeat in both the 2014 and 2018 elections. Congress Party High Command wants to know the ground realities, said a senior party leader. Rahul Gandhi asked Congress MLAs to come out with reports analyzing the reasons for recent debacle in elections and suggestions how to revive fortunes in forthcoming Lok Sabha elections. Several MLAs of Congress already reached New Delhi on Tuesday morning. Rahul Gandhi wants to reinteract with all the MLAs individually and senior party men who has been loyal to the party long time, said a source. Congress Party wants to make the Lok Sabha polls as a major fight with BJP only, and it does not want recent parties to get more number of MP seats, as poll strategy and sentiment will be different for Assembly and Lok Sabha elections.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.